get my car fixed a little bit more. Okay. Just for one, you're going to have to teach me how to play this game. And we are live now. Loading into the world as we speak. I'm hoping it has the same basic controls as 7 Days, that way it's easier to know. I have coffee, I have soda, and I have water. Well, I spawned right next to an island, but...
I wouldn't worry about an island right now, but we can make a sail.
Yeah.
So, I would just start getting stuff off the ocean.
That's what
I'm
just doing. That shark's way too close, and there's...
What difficulty did you make the
game? ESD.
Okay, good, because then we won't lose our stuff if we die.
Oh, if that's the case, then, see ya!
I'm gonna change my sensitivity. Much better. Actually, we're headed right towards the island.
Yeah. I don't know what we need, so...
You grab everything. Grab as much as you can. Everything.
Yeah, if we...
The barrels have a lot of stuff in them, so you want to aim for them, too.
I see a barrel right to... I want to say northeast. But there's a lot of stuff that we're missing out on right now.
No, you're fine. We're not going to be able to get it all. There's going to be a shark underneath us.
I know. I've watched your streams multiple times. I'm going for that barrel.
Go ahead. I'm getting out of your stuff.
If I die, I'm not too worried about it. Okay. Oh, there's another... There's 3 more barrels on the other side of this island. Ooh. Beep. I know I shouldn't probably swim too far away from this island, but... I want all this shit. Use the hook to get, like, the iron and stuff off the ground, right?
Yeah.
Okay. If I die, it just spawns us back on the raft, right?
Yeah, I'm already on here.
Just let me know if it starts sailing away, because I'm on this island.
No, it's stuck on the island. It's not going anywhere.
Okay. Well, at least it got stuck on the island, but kind of sucks also. since I cannot figure out for the life of me how to get up on this island. Hello. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Okay, we do have an inventory. Oh, we need an axe, okay. I don't know if these flowers are any good, but...
No, they're only good for dyes.
There's a lot of fruits on this island. Ooh, pineapple.
Yeah, get the fruit for food.
Oh shit. If you go up to the top of the island, there's a little gap with a cooler on the other side, just so you know. I missed the jump, so I've come back around. So you say flowers, just drop them.
Yeah, they're for dyes.
Okay. I'll try to remember that. How's your stream been going?
Good.
That's
I gotta
good.
Pull yours up.
No, you don't have to if you don't want to.
Of course I want to.
Black flower. I will take the black flower. Well, at least that shark is a little far away from us right now, but...
No, he's on me.
Oh, okay, I see you. Cannonball!
I was trying to get stuff.
Yeah, I'm right behind you right now. I'm trying to see, like,
yeah,
what items we can get.
I'm about to die again. It's alright, though.
Yeah, worst thing happens. So you just get respawned on the boat. Come here, plastic. I want your plastic. Okay. Oh, there we go.
We need stone. It's on the bottom of the ocean.
Ooh, I found a cave.
There might be a box inside.
I got chill metal.
Good.
Okay. It's right behind our raft. Here, it's right down here. If I die, tell my family I hate them. Kidding, I'm kidding. There's nothing in here.
Did you find any stone?
No, but not yet. Ow, fuck. That hurt. Damn, it's night already.
Yeah.
Okay. You can drop the white flower, and drop the red, drop the blue. I'll keep the pineapple seed, drop the yellow. And drop that seed, and drop the yellow seed.
Donut.
We really don't need the black dye. I just picked up just the shits and giggles.
Oh, there's one.
Oh, wait. I have tombstone. So what do we need? Sorry.
I was just gonna make an axe so we can get the planks out of the tree.
Okay, I'll craft us one. Okay.
Oh no! He broke the boat.
Can you break the boat 100%?
Yeah. I just made a spear, so he tries to attack it, I'll hit him.
Okay.
I'll guard the boat while you get the plank.
Aye, Captain.
We need 10 planks and 20 palm leaves to make a sail.
Well, I just need 6 more palm leaves, then we're good. If we need 20 palm leaves.
I have 2.
I have 15 right now. I can't see shit, but... Probably didn't help that I'm personally night blind. That's why I don't like playing dark games. Is there a way I can turn up the brightness? Graphics.
Well, as soon as we can... Make the boat bigger, we can make some beds.
Sorry, you guys hear that in the background? Printer's in my bedroom because my grandma couldn't get up and running. And then I finally got up and running for them. Okay, I got all the planks we need. I got 24. We just need 20 palm leaves, right?
Yep.
And is this a tree that I can cut down right here?
You
almost fell down. Ooh, I got palm seed. Damn. Okay, I'm one palm leaf short. But you said you had 2, right?
Yeah, I have 2.
Cut down all the trees! Cut down all the trees! Okay, we're going palm leaves. Sail, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then just put it in this one. That's how we can make the boat bigger. It's just to get it to the next island for now.
All good. How do I make more planks? I mean, not planks. Yeah, planks. The things that we're standing on.
You need a hammer first.
Where is the hammer? Oh, I need rope.
Yeah, I'm getting this out of the sun.
How do I make rope? Because I need a rope for oh, there we go. I can make. Oh. Of course, you need plant leaves. Why wouldn't you need plant leaves? Oh, I got bolt. I didn't realize I got one. Okay, 1 second so I can give this to my grandma. Sorry about that.
No worries.
We need to get some water or something, because how do you crouch? Or is there a way to crouch?
Yeah, control.
Okay, I see a barrel that I'm going for, so wish me luck, and hopefully I don't die.
Okay, watch out.
Yeah, already just attacked me. Won't try to. Oh, I got a blueprint.
Yeah, for the receiver, probably.
I don't know. I'm just playing this game. Oh, I don't know. Oh, there you are. Somehow I went up underneath you. Slow down. I can't swim that fast.
Hold shift.
I am holding shift. I didn't know. Oh shit. Ow. Antenna?
Yeah, we need that for the receiver.
How do I read it?
You don't.
Oh. Classic. I really need to turn up my sensitivity on this. Ow, that fucking hurt. Shark, you're meanie. A meanie for beanie. What a weenie.
Up a spear, so if the
shark attacks. I need one more rope. That's what I'm trying to do, but oh wait, I need a plant fire so I can use to make. Careful, shark's right next to you.
He missed me.
Okay, for weapons, one spear. Okay, got one spear now. Oh. I need water.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a purifier.
Tell me what we need, and I can help you make it. Shit. It's plastic.
Make yourself a cup.
Where's that at? Where's the cup? Oh, never mind. I found it.
So, you gotta wait till this is done and then you can drink it. You take salt water, you put it in there, and it purifies it. arrow. If I die, I die.
Oh, I'm good. Oh, there's a, there's two barrels north of us. I went for both these barrels. If I die, I die too.
He's on me, so you're good.
I mean, like, I don't want you to die either.
At least I won't be hungry if I die.
True that. I do have some food if you want.
Yeah, I'm good.
This is just mainly pineapple and a couple watermelons.
Not bad.
Did you die? Okay. Hello, thank you for the follow. Do not mean to drop that. I don't know what button I just hit. Ow! That's my booty. He clapped my booty cheeks. Not a big island, but I do see some promising things down below. Ooh, so. How do I put water inside this cup on the fire?
You get it from the ocean. Hit E on the ocean.
And then, do I just...
And then pour it.
Okay, does it take multiple time? Oh, okay. Never mind, I see. You have to hit E. I kept hitting right click on it, that's why.
Oh, the shark's attacking the boat.
We just took out our sail. Well, we just took out our sail and now our boat is slowly going away. I'm trying. And I don't have any plant leaves.
I'll put the sail. I'm just getting the rock off for
it. Yeah.
Before the island disappears.
Well, more like our boat will disappear first.
No, the island spawns around the boat.
Well,
so
neither
the island will disappear first.
Neither of us are near the boat, so that's why I was concerned. How goes it, Sass? The sassiest of pants. Okay, I see you.
No, I'm on the boat.
I saw you die in front of me.
Yeah, I'm on the boat.
Why are you ready to quit work for the day? Work just started for you. Should I just do surrender and save, respawn?
Yeah, surrender and respawn.
Okay, here we go. Still didn't get any, much plants though. Do you need any short?
I got the plants, I just need more palm trees.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I need. Palm leaves? Stuff in here. Hopefully we don't lose it.
Alright.
There's some palm leaves.
I got the seal.
Ow. Shark came out of nowhere. If we can sail that towards our stone crates. Bigger for us. I just need more plastic.
Yeah, we need to focus on making nets now, so if we run over stuff, it'll pick it up.
Captain. There's crate. Okay, you got it. I'm running to these two crates that are over here, so. Oh, there's three crates. Oh, I jumped just in perfect time. Ow. I don't care if I die, it's just more. I want that to get to the stuff before I die. Dang it. I was just a click away. That crate right there.
We can get it with the hook.
YOLO! I got mom. No, where's the ship? Thank you.
side.
I see that one way over there. I think it's closer off. I can swim out to it. Oh, that one.
Miss me.
There's now one over there. That doesn't look like it's coming in range. Oh, wait, maybe. Huh. More scrap.
Hit the shark.
Okay.
I fixed it.
Do you just right click on it? And you left click?
You have to right click it and hit the repair option.
I don't see any of the things with nets.
The nets you have to. I have to research it. I have to make a research table first.
Okay. Makes sense. Hi, great. Oh, we're heading to a big island.
Good.
Well, it looks big.
I made a throwable anchor. It's a one-time use, but it works.
Right way over there. Okay. Leroy, drink out. Your thing was so close to it. My guy jumped. Oh, I got raw potato from that.
Yeah, we can cook it as soon as we make it grill.
Okay.
I need 6 more planks.
Check the chest. I put 6 in there for you.
Okay, I'm gonna throw the anchor.
Oh, are we already here?
Yep.
That was quick. Okay. We might have to make another chest or something, because... I'm going to the island. So far, I am obsessed. Just enjoying a new game. Getting bored of RuneScape, so. Yeah. I thought this island, it looks a lot bigger from afar. some more rope just in case. I see you learning all these recent things.
Yeah, you learn it too.
Nice.
There, now we can make the nets.
Okay.
If you get a hinge.
Oh shit.
There's make the bigger storage.
There's some in the crate already.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna use it to learn how to make the big ones.
What up? Hi, Dad. I'm literally just putting seeds in this. Can I learn this blueprint on this workbench?
No, the blueprints, you need them later, but you just keep them for now. You have to put them in storage.
Okay.
You can't do anything until we learn how to make other stuff.
Anything good in yours? I'm throwing a bolt into yours. Okay.
Ah! Try to kill it.
How do you kill this?
You right click it, and then you have to go to the repair option.
Oh.
All the way at the bottom. There you go.
That makes sense.
You got it.
Ow. I literally just jumped in, bitch. Where the fuck is this shark? Oh, he's going right after you.
Yeah, I went for this crate.
He came at me. Not how I want him, but okay.
We gotta get more sand and clay so I can make a forge.
I have someone on me. Shark would stop killing me, that would be great. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's a couple rocks in front of you. I have 4 sand and 4 clay.
Okay, so I'm making wet bricks and set them on the raft so they can dry.
Okay. Grab these rocks first.
Yeah, my hook just broke.
Sh- Shark, I know you want to eat us, but please just leave us alone. Damn this. There you go. One watermelon?
My hook is broken and I can't make another one. So, did you get what we put up from the bottom?
Here.
There's, I see some metal.
Here.
You wanna grab
come,
the metal?
Come out here. Come back up. There's a hook for you. It's only plastic, but fair enough.
Yeah,
right?
It's fine. Yeah, let's get this metal.
He's coming right after you. We only have two good hits, and we're dead from the shark. Follow the anchor down to the ground. There's some scrap metal there.
Yeah.
So I'm one hit away from dying, so I'm trying to kill this shark. I'm trying to kill the shark before it kills us.
It takes a lot of hits.
One bitch. Oh, there's clay down here. There's some clay right here, too. Damn. Now I need to follow the anchor back down. Oh, I just jumped down. I picked up two of the dry stones.
Okay, I have to research one.
Oh, then let me put them back on the chest for you. They're going
to
be...
Research it. Put one to research and then you can... we can learn how to make a forge.
There you
go.
Okay.
There you go. Now we can make one. Start making iron tools. We need more dry bombs.
I have, we have two. I'm just throwing them to the right one for now. I need more clay.
I got sand, but I need clay.
Yeah, there's a bunch of clay where I'm dying at, but... Okay, I got two more clay. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Let me just get these calcium clay. Damn it. I was only able to get one. The bad thing is, when I die, I don't know where I'm dying at, so... You have clay, I mean, sand, right?
Yeah.
I have clay for you. Two clay right there. And I'm gonna make another hook. Actually, I'm making one when I come back up. Because I see you. It's night.
I think we're good to keep going.
Yeah. Taking your giant clam out of the research table now, playing your chest. There's some more sand and clay in your chest. Oh, you got copper. Nice.
Yeah.
I'll throw some of my stuff in there, Gian, that way we don't lose it. Split a stack in half. There. try and put stone, my stone in your chest, that way you had some extra stone. I was like, put all of them in there. Those still aren't ready. I see a creek coming straight at us. We're both going for that crate.
No, Numick.
Oh. Okay, it doesn't matter since we're all sharing. It's actually far again than I thought it would be.
I missed it.
Yeah, I saw that you missed it. That's the only reason why I jumped out here. Okay, it wasn't just because of that. I wanted to steal it from you. Also, 1 second. Do you want a fishing pole?
We can for fish.
Cause I have a fishing pole that I don't understand how it works, so.
It's easy. You can just learn how to use it if you want.
Oh, okay. Ooh, island to the left of us.
Yeah.
What's this bucket for? Oh, one time anchor.
Yep.
Okay.
throw the anchor?
Not yet.
Just tell it, yeah. There you go.
Lots of stuff down here. The shark can stop fucking checking me though. Great. Copper. Play. Okay. Okay. The shark's butt. I'm about to go head on with the shark. He keeps on attacking me. Is there fall damage in this game?
Yes.
Okay. Just making sure. Shit. I'm dropping shit on the ground.
Yeah, my car's probably full.
Yeah. I just eat this fish. Oh, our raft is way over there. Okay.
Whee!
Oh. I thought the wire would save, make me take less damage, and it did not. What do I need? Forgot how to change my key binding. Controls. Drop items, switch to that backspace. I want to put my scrap in your ore chest. Aye, Captain.
Alright.
That way. Then the dry flip brick can go in the other chest. And one make another. Some scrap. Take some scrap, make another chest. Put it right about there. Some of the wood in there.
Iron chest.
Huh?
Chest.
You found a chest?
Yeah.
Without me?
A lot of stuff in
there. There's a shark in it. Attacking mechanism with the shark.
I'm on the other side of the island getting the sucker here.
Oh, good. I have two clays so far.
Yeah, I found a lot over here too.
What? Every time I try to go down, I keep on getting my booty tickled. Shit. He's attacking the boat. He's attacking the boat. Luckily, it was nothing important. But still.
It's not my booty now.
Well, if you can sit on your booty for a little bit, that'll be great. That way I can, dig up all this stuff from my side of the island.
He died on the boat.
Okay, I have 5 clay, 5 sand. Oh, I fucked up and accidentally made two extra plastic hooks. One. I'm placing two extra plastic hooks in this far one. I have extra wood in here too, if you need it. I placed it in your foot. I might get somewhere safe because right now this shark's tail in my booty. I have 8. You know, let's go back out to sea because I don't think we're going to get much more. Can't research food items.
Yeah, I may just
something. Oh. Scrap hook. Nice. put my...
It'll get stuff faster, but only use it for, like, metal and good stuff.
Okay, then I'll keep my plastic hook on me.
So we get more going. Waiting for these damn brakes to dry so I can put this melter down.
You know, yeah, because what we need to do is, maybe expand this side out a little bit more. That way we can have all of our, like, important stuff in the middle, and then on the outside, stuff we don't care about.
Yeah, we just need a lot of plastic.
Oh yeah, because I definitely fucked up and made too many plastic hooks. Here's some shit. Oh, there's a shit ton over here. Come, if you can come over to where I'm at, and right behind me, there's a shit ton of stuff behind.
Sorry, I was talking to my mom.
Oh, good. Put your dried bricks inside the first chest right there.
Put this note
on. And that.
There we go.
I'm putting some more stone in the first chest.
See if you can make a simple grill. So we can cook the food.
Where's that?
Should be...
Oh, simple grill.
Sure.
I need scrap and one more rope. I have the rope
the
and then...
Scrap and scraps.
Yeah. Okay. Placing it right there. Okay, I'm moving both the blueprints into the far one near the sail.
Ready for the next island.
Yeah. Do you want some food? I got two fishies.
Check.
Now we have some extra wood somewhere. There we go. I'll take that. It keeps on making me go under waters while I'm standing on the raft.
Yeah, because of the waves.
Ah. Well, I'm even standing on the crate now. Put those are dried bricks. Please put those in there. So I've placed the ore that I've been gathering in here too. Keep cooking. Kittle. Do you have any more, or that you want to cook? Your potato's done.
Can I have that thing,
Dick? It's in the chest. I'm gonna just take him and put him in the chest. We're selling fast from the island.
What?
We're moving really fast from the island.
Yeah, how
long ago? I know, it's just... Last couple times we weren't sailing fast from the island. I jumped over that shark's bite right there. That one I didn't jump over. Yeah, There's a crate coming right straight in front of us. Two crates, be exact.
Not today, Satan Shark, not today.
Going for that crate. Okay. Just saw you die right in front of my eyes.
No, Numick.
If you want any of these beads, just take them. Ooh, another crate. Bit so or not. There's another crate coming straight at us.
Hey, Sharky, where you at?
Right behind you.
I'm getting him. The hunter becomes the hunted.
Let me know if you need any help. I only have
there's a crate!
I'm way after that crate, just so you know. Oh, there's an island up here too.
Okay.
It's to the right of me right now.
I'm almost dead.
Yep, I'm one hit away from dying. This spirit is about to break.
I still hit this charge.
Where is it? Cause right behind you.
He's dead. Now we don't have a lot of time because they come back.
Yeah.
So try to get as much as you can.
Yeah. I remember. I used to watch your streams every time you did play this game because it looked really fun. So that's the reason why I talked myself into buying it. And especially since you said you would play. I don't think I would be able to do this alone, truly told.
I'm in turn ball.
Ooh, there's four crates over here.
The raft towards that island.
They're all pretty far away, though. At least we got a decent amount of food from that.
Yeah.
I don't know if you skinned it when I was doing it, but I got two of the sharky bits. I'm mainly just going for these crates right now. I'm grabbing whatever little bits I can at the same time. So if I die, I die. Kind of hoping I do, but not until I get all these crates. Swim. No. Wait, you made a paddle. You went faster than me. This island looks promising. I can't even catch up to you right now. Finally, after 6 million years.
Now is the time to use the hook, the metal one, before the sharky comes.
I can't even see, so. Why can't it always be daytime? I wonder if there's any mods for this game.
There is.
Oh, nice.
He's back.
Okay. I don't know where you're at compared to me. I'm right.
I'm at the raft.
Okay. Oh. Okay. Yeah. I'm on the other side of the island. I just got my booty tickled by the shark. And you want a shark head?
It makes you swim faster.
Yeah, but I can't see through the teeth.
Yeah, major metal spear if you want to come back to the boat.
Yeah, I have to come back anyways because I'm out of room in my inventory. Okay, first things first.
We need to empty two storage containers real quick.
Bad thing,
can you pick the bricks on here?
Huh?
Can you pick up the bricks in this last one?
Yeah.
I got a big storage container I can put down.
Oh.
But it's gonna take up space, so I need to empty two of them. I can put it behind it. I'll just put it behind it. There we go.
I'm taking off this shark mask because I cannot see that well with it on. Okay. Put this. I'm going to throw the bricks in there, in that chest behind there too. And here's some clay. Here's some sand. I need to go get those melons before they despawn on me.
Oh, here's your...
I'm already gone.
I put it in the big chest.
Alright, Captain. Count that one. Count this way. This... Oh shit, I need to drink water.
Let's go, Sharky. You and me. Got him. You're gonna die.
I've been almost in for 2 hours. Time flies when you're having fun. I like watching Jake stream because he set himself up for a high goal, and he's dedicated to get it, determined to get it. Put some scrap in that chest. Oh yeah. Spirit.
Yeah, he's on the bed.
Okay. Okay. I don't have a lot of room, so not that. of scared me.
Oh, I didn't know I was dying.
I'm gonna put some wood in this chest hut. Makes this sail.
Okay, you wanna help me hit the truck? You know, but...
Yeah. Where's that? It's
dead. I got him.
And I have your potato. If you want it back. It's in that, this middle chest right there. Okay. Why we are clear for now. I want to go back to the other side of the island and get the stuff that was on the ground over there before that shark spawned. Oh yeah. So far. Oh, there's this big cave underneath the island. I found a crate. Oh shit. A recipe that can be cooked in a pod. Fruit compote? Out. Hopefully that shark isn't back yet.
I don't see him.
I don't either, so... That seagull scared me a little. Oh. What happened to the cooking range? There we go. Okay, I do need that water though. Cook faster. Cook faster. Thank you. Now we feel the water thing. Let's... Okay. Okay. Between that for now, because. Oh, the shark's back. Here, I'm gonna put, Warren. Did you destroy that?
Yes.
Okay, just make sure.
Moving stuff around.
Shark's right there. There you go. That way this set's bigger for us. I need a chest just for food.
Are we done with this island?
I think so. Cause I think I got everything from the ocean floor.
Island itself?
Yep. And I went up underneath the island too.
I did. Oh, there's a bird.
There's what?
Birds.
What's birds for?
Feathers.
Ah. Phone's going off, going crazy. That's why. Everyone and their mother's going live today. Oh hey, my package is supposed to arrive today. When my package arrives, I can play more Assassin's Creed on you. I'm just gonna be putting stone items into stone and ores into the big chest. And I want to redo some of these chests because we have. Dang! I almost had it. I was trying. jump the shark.
Straight ahead.
I saw one over there. If you want any of these fishes, go ahead and take them.
No, I'm good. I'm just gonna pick up the for nets.
Oh, there's some type of thing right straight in front of us.
It's a boat. It has a crate on it.
No, I just want to make a chest with a bunch of food on in it. Okay. That way, because we're honestly not caring if we die or not, so the more we die, the better. Well, not really, but you get my drift, right? We might have to. I'm just putting it the food in the one next to the sail. We know that one's a little bit more safer. Scrap, and then I can make another big chest. Anything good on that chest?
Yeah, we got scrap, some recipes.
Oh, you said you got scrap?
Yep.
I might have to steal, one from you. Orin there. Pop that up. We bring them there. Looks like
it's Vaughn. Seaweed to make goo.
Yeah. Okay, let me make this big chest for us. This big crate for us. And then we use that big crate for our food.
Got it.
I'm sorry, I'm not the best at paying attention. I'm just going to place inside the seed chest for now.
Hold on, don't put anything in that smelter. I gotta make some glass.
Oh.
So I can research it and make a better purifier.
Drop those nails.
I need them. Here's our first net. I wouldn't worry about making too much copper, because the only thing we need it for is the electrical stuff.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Turkey in the boat! We need to work on making beds so we can sleep.
Do we need to make beds? Oh, we need a couple nails. Well, if you have nails, I can make beds.
You make it with scraps.
Oh, we don't have any scraps.
There's an island up ahead, and a lot of creeks. Wow, yeah, a lot of creeks. Here, I put some scraps in the chest.
Okay. I'm almost dead, so I'm trying to stay on the boat right now. Damn it, I missed it. Yellow! Not really, since we live more than once, but...
Make an anchor. Just me and one.
Currently not on the boat. heading back to the boat now. Do you want to throw the anchor down now, or?
Yeah, throw it now. You're good.
Okay. I'm back on the boat. Okay, I'm banking the stone now. I'm swapping the food and the metal. I'm heading to the island.
Okay.
Wish me luck with this shark here on my butt. You doing okay on the boat?
What?
You doing okay over there?
Yeah, I'm just making one up.
Okay. I haven't heard from you in a second, so I was like... Oh, there's a crate coming right to your, east. To your left. It was still there by the time I got done. This in this island, I'll grab it. But there is none. Last time I saw him was near you.
Come on, Chucky Sharky. Oh crap. It's here. He's almost dead.
Okay. Where is he? And where are you? Oh, there you are. Got one hit on him. Damn, that hurt.
I got him one. We don't heal fast enough.
Yeah.
I need sand to make glass.
Where is this shark now?
He's over here.
Okay, he's dead.
Yeah.
Okay.
There we go. Time to get resources.
Okay, since we get a lot of sound from crates and stuff, I'm not worrying too much about the stone. And let's try and get the... Okay, you got
one. I'm still getting it because of the big anchor. It takes a lot of stone.
Okay.
I can make the big anchor, I'm gonna have to keep making the small ones.
True, didn't think about that. It's nice not getting bit like every 6 seconds. There's a posture check, and hopefully we get some good RNG from this. Good RNG is technically supposed to be for RuneScape, but Oh well. Water. Shark's back. And he's coming after your booty. I think we're done with this island, because I don't see anything else that we can really take from it.
I found a whole bunch more. And the big seaweeds, you get, don't forget those.
Wait. How you get... Oh, okay, you just go up. I didn't realize that you can get do the big seaweeds. Oh, shit.
I found a lot of metal.
Yeah, I found some ore that we missed right next to the boat. Booty. It's come for the booty. Damn, we have a lot of stuff.
It'll be gone soon.
For that.
We have to make a second floor for the raft. So we can go to our big island place.
Yeah, the crate that's right behind the furnace. I put the green goop that I got.
Okay.
And there's an extra mask, like, shark head for us. Okay, are we done with this island, or was there more that?
Not yet.
Okay. What do we need for the beds? Plastic and nails. Three nails each, four plastic each, six planks each, and 10. I can make one bed for us if you want.
Make what?
I can make one bed.
I'll make it.
Okay. And if I can just get three more nails, I can make another bed. Okay, worship, this is good. It's pretty big. Shush.
You have 8 planks on you by any chance?
Yeah, I have a lot. Where are you? Here you are. Here. There's 19.
You have a big purifier. You're gonna have to make yourself a bottle.
Wait a second. Okay, I need Comorque goo. This place a little bigger then.
Yeah, it needs to be a little bit bigger. But I'm putting nets around first.
Okay. I still have the nets around, just and make it a little bit bigger along this side. Second, the net.
Not my net. They're so hard to make. So I made a better water purifier. It doesn't take any pumps, and it holds a lot more water. You just have to make a bottle so you can pick up the fresh water here on this side and you dump the salt water in the back.
Okay, I got the bottle. Can I toss this cup then?
You have to purify some water.
Did you make yourself a water bottle yet?
Not yet.
Here. I just need one more seaweed. I have.
Here, I got buying wood. Buying goo.
Okay, then these would be our last channel. Then we don't need any more water bottles. We both have water bottles. Myself one bottle. Oh. Okay. Here's some scrap, here's some plastic. I really need to get some more wood though.
Yeah, we need a lot of wood.
I'm down to 3. We don't need the simple grill anymore, just throw it in this chest. this back chest, middle chest right here. I'm throwing all the stuff we don't really need in there. Okay. Now where the fuck is this shark?
Goose, so we can make some flippers. So we can swim faster.
Oh.
Last long, though. He's almost dead.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Dead. But I'm almost dead too. I died, right?
You died?
Yeah.
Oh, I could have picked you up.
Eh, it's all good.
Yeah, but then you would have lost that much food if I picked you up.
At least for it. Well, we have another shark mask. Oh, you're still using your cup?
I've used the cup to fill it up.
Oh, okay. I didn't realize that. My bad.
Just double check to make sure we got everything.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Here's some. There's some more stone right here.
Yeah,
because I haven't found anything good. Just a couple more metal stone, which I already picked up.
One more bottle to research it, and then we can make some scuba tanks.
Oh, nice. Do you mind if I take up the anchor?
Take a what?
I want to remove the anchor so we can start going to the next island.
Oh no, go ahead.
Okay. And then...
Hey, you can learn how. I'm gonna probably fish for food and to make some baits for the sharks so it's easier to kill.
Okay. I want to use this fishing rod until it breaks.
You have 4 ropes by any chance?
I can check after I catch this fish. I have 2, and I can make a couple more if you want.
Or you can just take this.
Do you just want this, my fishing rod? It's almost broken, but.
No, use it. I need 6 more.
Okay. 6 more.
Rope.
Here's 9. Where did I go? There you go, right there. Can you pick up? Just only got those?
Thank you.
Okay, you did. I got scared because they disappeared instantly right when I dropped them. Hey, if you have enough, do you mind making me another fishing rod too?
We need 5 more ropes.
Okay.
Get all that stuff.
Shark's back right behind you. Really fun. No, thank you for talking me into buying this. It was either this or Sea of Thieves, and from what everyone's saying is Sea of Thieves has a lot of bugs. And it's not worth the price tag that is on it. Now, I don't know if that's true or not, so. That's why I asked you the other day which one you find it better.
Well, I haven't really played Sea of Thieves, so. I've only played it once, and I kept dying. Because I was by myself.
There's a crate way out there.
Yeah.
Oops, my bad. You want to turn it that way? No, fuck it. I don't care if I die. Oh, there's, turn to the left, behind you, us. That way, turn that way.
We're not gonna go to it, because we're going against the wind. It's too late now.
Damn.
I would go to the island that's to the right.
Okay. So I couldn't see that.
It looks like it's a big island.
Should one of us try to go to that boat?
No, don't worry about the boat. There'll be more. We need to focus on getting more nets done and making the boat bigger. so we can build our antenna and go find the Uchi Islands.
Yeah, taking some of the seaweed. I'm cooking seaweed for you. Since we still need those bottles. We need one more bottle.
Yeah, I just made it.
Okay. Well, I still need goop for, flippers. Oh, shit. My thing broke. My fishing rod broke. We both went for that at the same time. Do you want to make an anchor? Booty. Why is there a car door on this island? Crashed it. Oh, nice docking job. I'm putting the sail up for now. I had a couple of ore that I was trying to get rid of. Oh well. They're gonna be in the crate. You can take them off once they're already cooked. Cooking. Hear the shark, but I don't see the shark, so hopefully I'm safe. Okay. We're fairies.
Trying to kill.
Ah. What happened? Numick? Everything okay, Numick? Okay, Numick lost power, so hopefully he'll be back soon. Thank you. astronauts. Let me start up with that. That's weird. Saying that I subbed to someone for a sub one. I'm streaming, so how could I be buying a sub right now? Here, I want to come off there a bit. Who's else? Let me see who's streaming. Because the end the right one. I was supposed I guess. We went right over to Golden Globe. Give them the love and support you guys gave me, and I will catch you guys later. Bye, guys.